Well, quite a few around these parts are calling this the clash between the homegrown warriors and the expensively acquired mercenaries. It's the first Genevois to throw in for his first start. And here is the big 18 stone, ex number 8, Aralua, taking the ball up from Depomi. Sean, and that's an aggressive opening run from the near kark. It's an excellent start from Toulon, so close to the try line, over! What a sensational start for Genevois.
You see here, look, bursting through the tackle there, lovely offload to Genevois, and I thought he should have probably given it, but showed great power there to finish off. And what a start from Toulon.
Here's the ball, here's the ball.
Stringer now goes, puts it inside. Dennis Leamy, the captain, responds for Munster.
A decent scrum from Toulon, but he came back in and was that slightly forward.
Oh, Toulon's try came from a clear forward pass from their scrum half, Mignoni. Towards this Toulon line now. Again they go! Looking for the try and they get it!
Yeah, you could see it was a great leg drive there, and Varley was quite unlucky to win. But I mean, when you're this close to the game, everyone has to stand back, give it to Tony Buckley, because he's just so big, he's not going to be stopped from that range.
He's looking up, and this is this is it perfectly. The stringer, O'Gara, not be an option now for Munster to find the space. With that on the line again.
You can see him here, the leg drive, and stopped him. I think he just got it on the line.
He's trying to rip the ball clear. Try given. It's looking good for Munster now. Contepomi, Wilkinson, Smith, chipping. Wilkinson now gets hold of the ball. He's setting himself for the drop goal. He's turning away. He likes it.
Sean Ryan has passed down Wilkinson. Superb drop goal. Great strike there. Straight in between the uprights.
Nicely hit off his right foot. He is, of course, left footed. Wouldn't know it, would you? First visit into the 22 for Munster this year. Driven on. Look at that. What power from Munster. Looking for their fourth try, of course. O'Driscoll, Wilkinson's trying to hold him out.
Well, that looks like a clear try from Mick O'Driscoll.
There's the fourth try. Munster in total control now. They've had to absorb the 2-0 pressure in the 7:40. Close the game out, and it's a 5-point win. Stringer, O'Gara, crossfield kick.
Turnover, crossfield kick by O'Gara, and Howlett timed his run perfectly, picked and had a bit of finishing to do, and great try by Doug Howlett.
And Howlett, you can see here, showing his brilliance, but O'Gara, the awareness and the execution to put that on a sixpence for the All Black there. Wilkinson. Looking at last to get the try.
Well, that's no more than Toulon deserved. They've been at it. Wilkinson has been very creative since starting, and they have gone wide. And lovely hands here, and there was no stopping Van Niekerk here.
Driving hard. Underneath the posts there. One more surge. One more try.
And again, Munster just going over the top, just kicking going, great leg drive, and getting the last save in this game.
Fantastic win for Munster. Munster top of pool 3 with a comprehensive win over Toulon, 45-18.